All right. Welcome back. We are continuing playing Pokemon Arceus. We just finished Kleavor. We have a new objective to go to, and we're about to head that way. Ooh. What is that? You think we can get him? Wrong button. Okay. We have some more grit we can use. Let's see. You like berry? You like berry? Oh, you do. Uh-oh. Got him. Okay, so we need to fix our party. So let's go ahead and fast travel. Go to him. I want to see my Pokemon. So we are switching these bugs. And we are switching these water Pokemon. We need to also switch our electric. And yeah, we don't really have much, so should I switch my Bidoof? Or the rock? Ground? Let's go for it. Bidoof, you're out. Okay. Alright. Oh, that's a level 29 Psyduck. Okay. Rank up. Okay. My plate was engraved. I don't trust that guy. Something about him's giving me, like, watch out kind of vibes. Okay. Rank up. Feather balls and Pokemon up to 30. Good. Good. I was worried about Psyduck. And we learned a recipe. Okay. Let's see what's upstairs. Well done. The sky is angry. Noble prey. You're dismissed. We did it. Mochi time. Yep. We faced off against Cleavor. Smoke bombs. How do you know my name? Vessa. That's creepy. Sealed magic. Unknown region. Unknown reason. Seal's broken. Okay, I'll do that. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. Interesting. A collectathon. Woo! That's me. I did the thingy. Yes, my reputation does precede me. Okay. See you around. Cool. There's a bunch of quests. I might do that in the next episode. That might be my next episode, is doing all these little quests around town. Cranes. Something about persuading an old man. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to go to the commander's office. I was already there. Couldn't have told me before. Okay. Ursa Luna. Okay. Ursa Luna's Warren. Crimson Mirrorlands. New area. More fearsome than you could imagine. Okay. She must not know. Caught a gold duck. I'm gonna be okay. Now I can leave. Okay. Come on. Sure, why not, bud? I'm gonna stomp him. What you got? Oh, that's cute. Oh. Oh, that's cute. Okay. Like that. Oh. No defense. Uh-oh. Yeah, I got a Pokemon for you. Hit me now. Oh, okay. Oh, but you're level 20. You still hit me. Miss? One more time. Miss me again. All right, there you go. Level me up. Well, that's pretty good. Distortions. Okay. Let me just stack some things up. I have no space. Oh well. New area, let's go. Swampy. Make sure you show me exactly where I need to go. I won't be able to find it. Ooh, I want to go in one of those. Some new Pokemon, some old Pokemon. Ooh, I don't want to fall. Sir Dickum. Okay, that's kind of different. Same Pokemon. Little nudge. That's bad. You can't even nudge a Pokemon. Let's see what's in the ruins. An old lady. Okay, Pearl Clan. Yep, whatever you heard is true. Make sure you know. Yep. My reputation precedes me. Why are you always there? You always want to fight me. Okay, come on. Ooh, am I under-leveled? I can still take you out, I think. Yep. And what's your next one? I want to use you. I want to see what you're like in battle. Are you just as huge? Are you a special attacker or physical? Oh. God, he's so fast. Please don't die. That's okay. Let's use this. Done. All right. Scyther is better than having a worm in my party. Thank you for healing me. Wall fragment, you say? Bandits. Okay. She's old. 99? Let's go back over here and check it out then. Got more confidence going this way. Yep. Get away from me. I don't care. You're just the angry mushroom. And boom. Okay. What's over here? Somebody was just here. Charm, clover, and coin. Okay. Toxicroak. Do I have anything for a Toxicroak?
Oh, I don't think I do.
Don't kill me. They get the first hit off so fast. Good job. You know what? Poison this guy. How about that? Poison that guy. Use my last revive on the guy. Now. Thank you. Yeah, Psyduck, yeah. Tell him. Level up, blah, 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 blah. Move mastered. There we go, we got it back. Yeah, yeah, mm-hmm. I'm doing it just for me. Whatever you say, thief. Let's go give the wall fragment back. So I'll give the fragment back, do a little leveling up off camera, and then I got it back for ya. Yeah, whatever it takes to progress the game, I'm willing to do it. Dang. She's strong. All thingy, a bunch of circles. Something. God, I can't read it. Okay, oh. All lives touch other lives to create something anew and alive. See, if you're smart like me, you know exactly what that means. See? She understands. Frenzied. Okay. Okay. So we will be finding Ursaluna in the next episode. So if you guys like what you've been watching, you want to see more, leave a like, subscribe. Either way, I'll still be making these videos, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.